Shadow cool in this boiling weather. Anyway, so today I'm going to a Leanne Wall clinic at a event centre near me. The event centre is about 40 minutes away in the lorry, so yeah, I'm really excited. Foxy and I went to a competition on Saturday. It was very tough sort of class, so but we did really, really well. We came third and fourth. So I was really pleased with that, and it was a brand new arena, but it's going to be the same arena today for the clinic, so he's already been used to it and stuff. But I'm really excited. I'll just take you along with how I get ready to go to a lesson. Hey guys, so I've just arrived at the yard. I'm just getting Foxy in now, giving him a quick groom. We're a little bit late, we're meant to be leaving in 10 minutes, so I'd better get on.
Cause you're so different, you always winning. No girl can match this. They can never match you. Cause you fire like matchsticks. You keep up your image, angel to sinners, but you the baddest. I can never be a fool to you, my lover. My lover, never be a fool to you, my lover. My lover, everything I do for you, my lover. My lover, never be a fool to you, my lover. My lover, yeah. My lover,
your size and I'll decide when we take things further. I keep you close, I'm no beginner. I can do both, angel and sinner. You chose the hard way, you picked a winner. Bring the tequila, you know I'm a killer. You're a boss now and I see your Jordans and your chain, so I see you wanna wife me, making promises for life, B. You know what I'm asking, there's no double dancing, no second chances, no, no.
So I can never be a fool to you, my lover. My lover, never be a fool to you, my lover. My lover, everything I do for you, my lover. My lover, never be a fool to you, my lover.
My lover,
my lover, my lover, my lover, my lover, my lover, my lover, my lover, my lover. You a queen in the street, so no one else could be above ya. When you be on the low, at least you know I got ya. Baby girl, I can't lie, you got my heart locked up in your locker. And she ain't ever been about, that's why I can never be a fool to you, my lover. My lover, never be a fool to you, my lover. My lover, never be a fool to you, my lover. My lover, everything I do for you, my lover. My lover,
just on our way back from the yard. That's it, sorry about the sat nav going on in the background. I had a really, really good lesson and Foxy was quite on his toes, but he was such a good boy. Leanne just made us go really forward so he works
this
better.
This is round to the left, that's turning right, I think.
Well, the sat nav is saying left, so it's left, okay? Leanne didn't, was making us work really forward, so he works really nicely over his back and working properly, so that was really good. And hopefully our marks at competitions will go up now because he'll be working better. And also she didn't have to pick anything up on my riding and I feel so happy about that and really proud of myself for that. But yeah, we brought a lot out of her. I'm going to have a lesson with her once a month, so I will take you along to all of those because I think they deserve to be on this channel. We're just buying you some new mirrors now because, you know, something happened. I think we're pleased to be alive because the glass flew from this one, my side, straight through behind my mum into the living bit of the lorry. Like, that was quite scary. Would you like to say anything?
We're gonna buy some new mirrors now.
Yeah,
it's gonna cost me a fortune, so that was quite an expensive lesson, but we've still got Foxy.
Yeah, that's the main thing.
Bit of rod.
Trash. In it. Right.
We'll be there.
What?
We'll be were the only two women in that whole place. Yeah. Did you not clock that?
Yeah, I know, it was a bit hawks.
A bit cringy, wasn't it? It was like, okay.
I was going to get a sneaky video inside, but I just couldn't. I was like,
she was too scared.
Cringe. So yeah, I'm going to... there wasn't any to eye up, sadly, but...
I just saw a couple walking in then that I thought, hello.
Yeah, but they weren't in handy. The actual office.
Hook yourself up with a lorry mechanic. Yes, mate.
Okay, find me one then.
I'm still standing better than I ever did. So they told you it's going to be so depressing. Let me be the one to take you home.
Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't.
Avec vous cahier de une question littéraire à l'occasion des mots de l'été que nous évoquions avec Jean Pruvot, notre savant fou qui s'est intéressé au bon voyage.
I'm home now and I'm gonna make myself some lunch and then I'm gonna end the vlog. Hey. Go away. Go away. Bye. Bye. What's your, why are your tail going funny? Stretch. Hello? 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 Good girl. Hi. Hi. I'm a pro. Pro.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I'm sorry I put loads of videos of my riding and stuff. I was just so proud of it and how well he went. So if you enjoyed it, please give it a massive thumbs up. And I will be back posting hopefully more regularly. It probably will be once a week, so sorry about that. Subscribe to my channel. And go give my Instagram a massive follow and we just put it up here. Thank you so much, guys. Bye.